Well, hello everyone, and welcome to For You Gaming. So, let's see how things are going at Lamerton Rivers. We did get the bakery finished here. I think it looks really, really cool, this building. Last time, and at the moment we are making some cheese bread. Oh, we made 200, so let's see if we can find something else to make, just for the fun of it. Let's see. Attack, bread, flan walnut, fruitcake, flan. Okay, we're definitely producing any of that yet. Maybe just some plain bread for a bit. Switch it up sometimes. And we actually upgraded the clothier. So now we can have two people working here. And we have all these different things that we can make, so I thought we should make some peacoats, which uses up leather and wool. We have a lot of both, so I think that is fine. And for now we have plenty. We have sticking to the cap, so that's fine. And yeah, I'm still wondering. I'm pretty surprised that one tailor could keep up with everyone. So I'm still like, I really don't seem to recall that we put one in, but I guess we didn't. I think it's strange that one tailor should be able to keep up with this many people, but well, it's cool that he or she was, and now we have two, so it shouldn't be a problem. That's the central market. We're not really looking at that right now. And just finished building this bridge, so now they can actually cross over here and do some stuff too. Like that. There we go. So, and they more or less cleared out this area. Still have some trees and stuff here that I think we're just gonna clear out. And something like that. There we go. And we are getting lots of grain, and the cool thing is the flour is also going into the grain silo, so don't have to worry about some other. I don't know if they have changed this so it's just food in general or what. As I seem to recall, I've seen more different things, or different food items in the grain silo. So, well, we'll have to see. The vinegar is full. We do have some fire bundles. Do we actually have any? Yeah, there's some rough tools and some steel tools. And lots of wool coats, so they're not gonna freeze. Okay. Well, I think we... did I already do that? Just wanna check. Fire bundles and ropes. How many ropes do we have? Already 24 peacoats. Okay, that's going fast. 318 ropes. I'm gonna need that many. I really need to put in some more wheat farms for sure. I was actually thinking maybe we can put in some. Let's see, the market kind of goes to here, and I'm thinking we're gonna need a school out here because otherwise they have to travel all the way over here. Into town, there's another school there, and we don't have any access at the moment. The other school is there. How many people do we have? 34, and then we have one down here with 4 students. Oh, farm supplier. Do we have any empty? I don't think so. Oh, too far. I think I did fill up. Yeah, we don't need any animals, right? This second. Oh, look at that, and our food is just going up and up and up. That's what I like to see. So yeah, I was thinking, since this is where the market is, it's best to have some houses here, and we definitely need a school. And, well, a church would probably also be a really good idea. Because we have one there, and then we have the big one. No big one. Oh, I didn't put in another one. I must have just thought about it, but I think we're gonna put in down one in down here, and then we have a small one right there. So yeah, it's probably a good idea. But I'm thinking that maybe around here somewhere, kind of in between this community, and then we're gonna have another down here. Look at this big area we can fill out. So yeah, I think somewhere maybe around here we'll do like a cemetery church thing. We'll see. But I do want two more fields of oats, so we are gonna put them in up here, I think. That's not what I want. I want this one. And crop fields. And right there. Go in right there. Oops. Okay. Might not be enough to keep up with the production of flour, but we will see. It does seem like they run out, but we might add some more somewhere else. If we have room on the map. I'm just thinking if I should put in one more of these up here, maybe. For these guys. Of course, it's nowhere near full now, but at least it's 10%. Yeah, look, there's rice in here now, too. So, well, that's probably counted as a grain. Maybe, in this game. And this is grain products, you could say. But it's already 10%, so it might be a good idea to put in one more, and we really need food storage. Because otherwise we only have like tiny storage units for food, like the lean-tos and the cellars. Of course we have meat lockers, but kind of for anything that's not either grain or meat, it's kind of really tricky. Where did I find this? Grain silo. Okay, let's see what it says. Products that contain grain. Okay, so that counts. So that's flour too. So do I want you over here, or do I want you kind of in the back here? Okay. So you have to go all the way to here. Well, that's fine, I think. Oh. Yeah, we're gonna put in one more. Right there. And eventually some fences, if I ever get around to it. Sorry about that. Oh my. Gray road. Yeah, I think we're gonna put books and two over here. Go. I'm really gonna have one here somehow. Okay, so have a fence right there. Maybe we'll put some trees or something right here. But we definitely want a school. Where are you? So we gotta go with a small one, or maybe we should go with the one we can upgrade. It's pretty big once it's upgraded, so we do have houses right there too that we would like to. So this might be better to put it on this side. Where's the fence? The fence is there. Or will be. It's not there yet. Gonna have a road, I think, going behind it. Just kind of want to leave a little bit of room around it, because it gets so big once it's upgraded. Bringing it back one, and then we're gonna upgrade it immediately before we put in a teacher. So something like that. Okay. Gonna do that. Okay. And of course we're gonna need more houses, so we could actually probably fit in another house right there. Or something. So we have the bakery, we have the olive grain, we have the flour. Okay, there are other types of grain too, but we might do some of that elsewhere. And then we can do barley and what is the last one? Rye, I think. Yeah. So let's see that one. There we go. So what else do we need? We have a market. Oh yeah, that's right. Look at these. They can actually be upgraded. I've never noticed that before. To a root cache. I have no idea what it looks like, but we're gonna try and upgrade one of them. Just to see what it looks like. Hopefully it will fit here. I have no idea, and I really want a fence around this. So we might end up downgrading it again or something, or removing it, I don't know. We'll see. Okay, so we have the market, we have storage, we have oh, I wanted to check. Okay, that stuff is being nothing there. So it's okay, we have that many wheat now. Okay, so they can't keep up. Four millers can't keep up with the production of wheat. That's good, I think. Oats is a little behind, but that's because we don't have that many fields yet, but that'll catch up, so that's good. And we have two. Lots of flour, which we're also, yeah, so we can add another bakery somewhere. We're definitely gonna do that. Okay, so school, church down here, like a hospital maybe? How many hospitals do we have? Do we only have one? I think maybe we only have this one, so it might be a good idea to have another one somewhere. That might actually be a really good idea, so I think we're gonna add a hospital somewhere around here. That might be a really, really good idea. Did we only have that one hospital? Oh, that's over here. No, we have the city hospital too. I don't really know. I don't really like this building. Somehow. I just feel like it looks so silly, you know, that the top is wider than the bottom. Why do they have houses like this? Anyone seen houses like this somewhere? Do they have buildings like this where you live? It doesn't really look like something I'm used to in Denmark anyway. Maybe I just haven't noticed. Just feel like it looks kind of strange. Should we put one in? Right, really, I don't know. Could pop it in kind of over here. I don't like it. I don't like it, so it's not gonna come in there. But I'm thinking we could put in this one kind of right in the middle to leave some room for some trees or something. I have a fence. Yeah. I'd actually put it out a bit more like this, and maybe go for, I'm not sure what we have when it comes to fences in this one. I do have also fieldstone walls and that such. I might use some of those if I can make it work. I was kind of thinking it would be cool to have fences around all these fields, and then maybe we could put a fence right here around the hospital. Did I get it in the middle? It looks like it. And then we can put some trees and bushes and maybe some tables so people can sit there and relax when they are not being operated and such, or the visitors can go there. And oats. And that. Did I put one up too? One on each, yeah. And a cup, please. We have this one little tree here that is bugging me. It is bugging me. Come on. You are gonna go away. Okay, so hospital. What else do we have that we could pop in up here? Well, not the church. Lone hall. Oh, we need. I almost forgot that. We need wells. We need wells. Wells. Do we want those? Maybe. No, can't fit right there. Definitely want one somewhere close to here. It's kind of right. Oh, we could. Should have left room for it here. Okay, how are these houses? One between all of them. Okay, I think we're gonna put one over here. Right there, and gonna put one, no, I can't. Okay, I wanted one right here, next to a granary. Okay. Did I put one in here? I did. Okay, that's good. Oh, we're saving. Okay. I just don't want to have wells everywhere because I think it looks a little strange if they are all over. I do blame the vanilla game, but then I put wells all over the place. Where do I want this one? So I have one right there. Okay. They are just so close to each other. Haven't really decided what we're gonna put here, but maybe some more houses once we remove these stockpiles. Okay. Well, we'll just get some of those and then health and healing. There's the herbalist in the apothecary. Might not be a bad idea to get one of these in. Kind of general health so they don't have to walk too far. I don't think they can go to the hospital to get healed, so they have to go to the apothecary and such. Do we actually have one? I can't remember anymore. How are we keeping our health up? Because I'm like, did we put an apothecary? Oh, we have the herb mender, so everyone has to go here. That is kind of a lot to demand from them. See, someone is going there to get healed. I wish you could see how many they are healing. So we have one herb mender, and I think that might be it. What is this? Dungeon breeder. That is kind of far for them to go to get healed. I think that's the only one we have. Yeah, we need an apothecary up here. That's for sure. We're also running out of herbs, but we'll have to look into that. So where do we want you? Do we want you here next to the school, maybe? We could fit it in right there, actually. Hmm. Because then it's between these houses and the houses we're gonna have here, so that might not be a bad idea. And it still leaves room for the school when it gets a little big. Well, it's not like this circumference gets bigger, because when you take the fence into consideration, then it's the same. But it's just because it gets taller and the entire building moves out to where the fence was, I believe. And then if you put it right on the road, I just feel like it gets too big. Need some room in front. It's just personal preference, but yeah, that's why I mean, I say big. That's what I mean when I say big anyway. Okay, so then I was talking about, we kind of, I wanted to see if there's any of this food stuff that we could kind of, like a tidal pool. No, doesn't really fit on the small one. Okay, but we could put in another hunting blind somewhere around here. As if I don't already have quite a few of those, but that might be kind of make sense to have one up here. If I can find a spot where it fits to take right there, maybe. Kind of a little off the grid. Oh, look, there's more room here that we can play around with. Cool. We are gonna have to have a tunnel here. With a road going up and a tunnel right through there, that's for sure. Yeah. Oh. Oats, pick up. Don't know if they're gonna make it, but it's okay. Oh, and our food is still going up. Whew. That's good. I just can't handle another starvation. Well, it's not in this game. Let's just say I have had some bad luck with Banished lately. So yeah, I'm really trying to avoid having that happen here. So that's why I'm really trying not to build too many houses, like, all the time, because I don't want that to happen. And as long as we have this many laborers and builders, it's not a big problem when we have these died of old age, as long as we make sure to build a few new houses every now and then. I hope, anyway. I might get surprised. Oh, I have to drink something. Okay. We can pop in that little piece of road right there. There we go. You guys are still working on that. Schoolhouse just needs to be built. No, just needs to be built. Just needs to be built. And same. All of your resources are there. That's good. Oh, and we lost another adventure. That's really a dangerous job. It really is. Okay, so there's none of the others that we can kind of fit along this, because I don't think fishing is really gonna... Well, but yeah, it kind of blocks the river. Of course, we could put it there, but... I really miss my lakes. I don't know if you can hear the difference. when playing on this map, because it's all rivers, so it's hard to find some of the really good fishing spots. Could put it here, but it's just no, that looks strange. No way, I'm not gonna go with that. What else do we have? All quests we have, bakery we have. Yeah, we need to get into some jam. Jam and sugar, that's one more thing we have to get into. And then we need cotton and flax. Oh yeah, we have the tinneries to meat, vegetable, fruit and soup. Haven't done any of those. Need some more animals. Alright, we have these. Do we want any of those here? don't really want any more here because it gets to be too much, but we could maybe put one right here, right there instead of a house. We get plenty. We have like three what are they called? Duck chicken breeders. So, and we have like two of these and a pasture with chickens. So I don't think we really need any more eggs and feathers. We have like, I think we're close. We're probably getting to 20,000 feathers by now. So, I also have a lot of wool, which we get from. We did have llamas, right? No, I can't remember. But we get a lot of wool. So, and we do have lots of milk, but that is food nonetheless. So, I think, yeah, we're gonna go with one of these, I think. Just kind of to, you know, mix things up a little bit. You are gonna be right there. And have enough food. No way, you can't. Oh, and those rocks, well, we might leave them just for the look. But these are gonna go when I put in the fence for sure. Okay, we have some room up here. Oh, right, water towers. Rice clean water, which can be used in a pub kitchen, building to fill tin canteens. People enjoy this. The people can drink water directly to stay alive, but it will have poor impact on their health. But the health is almost always fine, so does this actually matter? Can they go to this and drink water from the water? Or does it only, is it only used by the pub kitchen? I really don't know. One room schoolhouse. So let's see, what's the difference? Country school and farmer's college. They look exactly the same, don't they? If this one had a different look to it, I would probably choose this one. Even though it has a lower capacity, but it looks like it looks... there might be a small difference in... like, it looks like there's a bell or something on this one, which isn't on the other one. Just gonna go check this. Let's see. Are you right there? No, it's not a bell, it's a clock. Yeah, you can see there's the clock there. And I think these side pieces, I think they are missing on the smaller one. So there is a difference. I wanna see the other one. We're gonna go with that one. I know. 30 less students, but we're just gonna have to put in more schools. Oh no. Did I miss something? Yeah, I did. Oh no, 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 no. Alright, the only thing I can do is to change what's on it. What do we want to produce? Maybe some broccoli for a little bit. Gonna change it back. That's the only problem with having these. Yeah, I really ought to do like, I don't know, 2 wheat and 2 oats maybe? And 2 wheat and 2 oats or something. It's hard to do with these, but for these I should definitely do 1 wheat and 1 oat. Because as far as I know it can't... Jumbo, I don't know how close they have to be for it to be kind of contagious. I know it can if you have the same kind. So, okay, this is wheat, this is empty, so we'll go with oats, I think, on this one. So that is gonna be oats, and this is gonna be wheat. Yeah, so I think these two are probably gonna be oats, still two right next to each other, but then we're changing these two to wheats, which we can probably already do now. We just change next season. There we go. hopefully they're gonna pick up all this stuff. I did have, yeah, labor pickup. Okay. So, what are we doing? Grains are low, wood. Okay, so I couldn't really. We have the hunter up here. Okay, you should probably definitely have a house of some sort up here. Kind of a little to yourself, I think, maybe. Just a little log cabin or something, maybe. Let's see. Not too close to where you're hunting, but. Maybe around here. Yeah, you are gonna get a house right there. Okay, and that means I think he's just gonna get like a message right there. And something like that, a little trial road. And you are gonna need some storage. What is it? Need lager? Which of course we can't fit anywhere right around here. Okay. How close are we? Okay, that's fine. Where is it? Okay, right there. So like that, kind of. Yeah. And this is gonna, oops, go up like that. And cray rope is gonna go out there for now. You know, you kind of need some dry good storage. Two for the fillers, but we'll have to look at that. Once it's built. Forgot it slows down time when you get an infestation. Okay, so eat. Okay, this is broccoli. I'm just gonna change you to oats actually. Right away, oats. Oats and oats and wheat and wheat. And wheat and wheat. Not. Okay. Hopefully they'll bring everything to storage. Oh yeah. Where's all our oat going? Is it going in here? Flour, onions, oats. Well, there's a little bit of oats. Are you so fast that you are snatching all of it up? I don't know. I want to change this. I'm gonna do some hard tech now. Just for the fun of it. Why are you guys taking only oops 1000? But okay, you didn't. Yeah, we need. But we're getting some storage. No, right there. Okay, so that is gonna be the hospital. Let's see, it's out here. Where's the entrance? It's right there, so I think something like whoop. That. Yeah. So, we're gonna need some housing for all these people. So what are we gonna go with? Could go with the two country houses. I think I wanna go with something a little more fancy. No, not Swapbook. No. Could stick with the wooden houses. I'm gonna plan is to upgrade all these so they get to look like this. I don't know how much you can see. Fancy country house. But we need to get that done so we get some fancy homewares. Because we kind of need it to for a lot of stuff by now. Could do this one. Okay, so if we put in the country house, that one. This also looks like the quay houses. Can the quay houses be upgraded? No. Okay. But they look just like the country house, I think. That's it. There we go. Look at this. Yeah. Just the... There are more versions of it. I think these only have those two for the quay. But these can be upgraded, it looks like, to the same ones as the wooden house, I think. They look like it. Could put in some gable houses, kind of, some fancy houses. Could do that. Oh, we could play around with some of this. Artisan houses, yeah, I really like those too. Journeyman houses. Family townhouse. Conservatory designed for the family townhouse and officer. Alright, so where do we put it? Oh, it's on the back. Okay. Did it say the officer's townhouse or something? Oh, that's these ones. We could put in some of these actually. So they're supposed to go in the back. Okay, so. Okay, this one can't change, so it'll probably be the white one. Or they're both white, but. Must be that one that fits. And the other one fits this one. Okay. Well, I don't think we. Did you put any of these in? I don't think so. Can they be covered with anything? I don't think so. Captain's Tower. Gentleman Tower. No. Well, I might do this. A lot of fancy houses, so looks like 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I think that's okay. I don't think we want that road necessarily to go straight down, or do we? Could also put it right on the edge, but I feel like that gets too... Yeah, I'm gonna go with this epic. Oh, right. Well, that doesn't really matter, I think. Let's see, where did I put it? Right there. As long as I get the right one. Yeah, it's only the sides, so... Oh, I went... Okay, so I miscounted. It's not gonna fit. We have two there and one there. Oh, okay. I'm just gonna go with five then. And just in case, I think we're gonna remove this one, so I'm sure that it's right on. I do think I started with the... Oh, we have a fire now. Oh my. So where are you getting... Are you getting water from the river, it looks like? Do I have any... Yeah, I have a well over there. But they are getting the water from here. It should be close enough. Yeah, they're getting the water right there. Are you gonna get this out? Wow, look at all that sand we have here. Or clay. Wow. Okay. How many people do we have? Oh, it's this one. You're gonna get this out. Okay. Definitely gonna lose that house. This one? No, it's not burning yet. But it went this way, so hopefully... Let's see what happens. Where are you going? Why are you... Okay, what are you going over here for? Putting out a fire. Yeah. Why are you exiting the map to... Oh, did I stop it again? Then it kind of bugged out. Okay, they're stuck out there. And you're homeless. Okay, but... And someone's homeless right there, but... I don't know what they were doing all the way out there. Okay. And you were just... Oh no, I think I maybe have bugged it. Oh no, now it's working again. Oh, okay. Okay, well, rebuild. Thank you. At least we only lost those two houses, so no, that's okay. That's not too bad. Oh, we do have... Why do we have all these people living here? And we do have all those old age deaths. Maybe what's causing the problem? It's changing all the time. Because then things switch around. Someone dies and the young, older ones move out and... I don't know. But we're getting some new houses hopefully soon. Yeah, this is what I was looking at. Priority. Get that, these built then. And we are almost building that, so that's good. So, I was supposed to put in one of these. Not those. There we go. And it's the white one. So, right there. Okay, five of those, and then once we have those built, we're gonna put in these on the back. So that's like 10 houses, but we're just gonna start with these. Okay, died of starvation, yeah. Probably because you ran all the way out of the map for no good reason. I'm like, come on. Okay, so you can actually see some of what you have built on the map. I've never noticed that before. See, that's like my fields right here that I can see. I don't know if you can see this, but I can see it. So it shows a lot of what you have built. How cool. I've never even noticed that before. Oh, sorry. That hiccup snuck up on me. Oh my. Come on, guys. Well, we are just kind of waiting for them to finish this off. Let's see. Yeah, we have a big area over here and we can play around with. What are we gonna do with all this all these places? Or we could put kind of a forester's hub right there, that one might be a good idea. When we get that far. I could start getting them to clear some of this so we can start moving down here. Because if we want to get some of that cotton working. Okay, you are ready, you want to sit right there. There we go. Yeah, I think we're gonna do that. We are gonna move a bunch of stuff in this area. Something like that. Do we have room for all this stuff? Well, there's room for some of it right there. Yeah, let's see. Once they clear a little bit of an area, we can put another stockpile. You are a apothecary. Okay, so they actually produce some stuff? How cool is that? But you would heal people. Healing breath. Wine root and glassware. Yeah, we're still not producing glass actually. Honey, bone meal and cloth. Well, we can't produce that either because we don't have any cloth. Cedar, ginger. We are producing vegetable oil and we could be farming ginger, so we need to get some glassware. Okay, well, I'm gonna pop someone in here, but I'm just gonna leave it out here so we remember we have to do something about that. Because I think they could go and get healed here. At least I hope they can. Oh, and they keep telling me someone is homeless. But getting more houses very, very soon. Look at all those people living here. Wow. And they're having babies and all of that stuff there. Wow. And I think I'm kind of missing all these traders. Okay, furniture, who was? I don't send, I just a couple more components. Building supplies. Oh, herbs. I really want the herbs because we have a problem with that. 2800, so I'm gonna take those 5. And. Oh, we don't even need to because we actually have 2 native artifacts here. So, we need 300. That's one of these. And. 6 candles. And. 2 feathers. 2800. No, herbs should go up for a bit. Oh, dismiss. Farm supplier. Dark farmers. Yeah, not now. Trading post. Oh, you have food. We're doing quite nicely with food at the moment, so I hope I'm not gonna regret this, but we probably don't have room to store it anyway. So, let's just check. We have beef cows, chickens. Yeah, we do have llamas, so I did remember correctly, and freezing cows, and ducks, oh that's pigs, okay, ducks and pigs. So, what are we missing? We're missing the deer. Oh, I can't change that. How come I can't change it anyway? Shouldn't I be able to? Oh, I have to empty it before I can change it probably. Someone is hungry? Are you guys still stuck out here? Somewhere. Check. Okay, yeah, it looks like I'm losing people because they ran all the way out of the map. Well, that's kind of your own fault, people. You're supposed to put out the fire and not run away from it. Hopefully no more people are stuck out there. Anyway, I'm kind of just waiting for these people to finish all this, so I think we're gonna end the episode right here. And I just wanna thank you guys for watching, and take care everyone!